In his early 20s, he also hooked up with the London Film Society. They were a bunch of intellectuals, critics, philosophers, avant-garde artists, communists, anarchists, dedicated to studying film as a way to put forward their agendas. Hitchcock was right there in the thick of it, soaking up their intellect, their balls-out left-wing politics. He was finding his tribe. Looking back, the best way to explain it is that these were the original British punk rockers. After a screening, this gang would hit a cafe or pub and talk about the merits of film or politics or whatever. It was there in 1925 that they were debating who made a movie successful. Hitch finally spoke up saying, "We, the directors, make a film succeed. Actors come and actors go, but the name of the director should stay clearly in the mind of the audiences." And thus was born Alfred Hitchcock, the auteur. He was 25.